Hey, so we made a small change on the curves command. When you pick edges and you select your edges, and once they are closed, they turn red, and now you don't pop back into the curves dialog. So you can keep select curves. So I select here, and here's another tip for you. When you see this line here, it's yellow, so that means we can click on this next, and that will select the yellow line. So either we click right here or we use the short key on our keyboard, N. So I'm gonna click on N, and now you see we have this line highlighted. So I press N again, and that will turn it red, which means it's closed. Done. So we have two closed lines here.